It calls them spiders in the quest. Calyrex is tough. Calyrex Shadow is quite tough. Ooh, Volcarona. Oh, dude, the bird is so good here. The bird. The bird is actually pretty decent here. The bird. The bird into the switch is not bad. Palkia is also pretty good, pretty decent here as well. So I think we go like this. See what he goes. Bird. Very strong bird. And then Sakataka. Very strong Sakataka. Or very strong Gorilla. I think very strong Sakataka. Very strong box. I think that's the play. Box. Box is pretty strong, I think. The Trick House? The Trick House. Is that what Stack Attack is called? The Trick House? Reggie, Eliki, and Zacian. We're approaching the boss, by the way. The boss in Stream Raiders. I wonder which one is the best to give him a slap. I think Zacian is probably the one I should slap, I think. Because potential play rough absolutely destructs my team. So I think we like Trick Room and slap this guy. And then like Regieleki is kind of useless. He protects on his Regieleki. Okay, I didn't even want to slap that guy anyway, man. How much attack on Incineroar? Not sure actually. I'll check for you after this turn. Nice. Got my thing off. Why is this important? Can it kill Zacian? I doubt it, right? This is probably max attack because it's got Throat Chop. It's very close, actually, to max attack, actually. It's max HP, a little bit of defense, no speed at all, and very close to max attack. 100 attack and kill. Alright. It looks like it's 100 attack. I'm gonna go for it, man. I'm gonna go for it. I believe in you, man. I believe in you, dude. I mean, he's already been slapped once, so he's probably gonna die. Oh no, Zacian players are cowards, like usual. What is this guy? Is this what? It's wet. It's wet. This guy's wet. This is a wet panda. This should die, right? Ooh, he hung on. He actually hung on. Thunderbolt comes through. Boy, that's actually some sizable amounts of damage. I think I'm actually gonna stay in with my dude. I think I'm just gonna chop this guy. I'm gonna chop this Regieleki. Just so it just dies. Oh, he protects again. That's fine. My Incineroar is like very, very offensive, so I don't mind it staying on the field for longer than it should, because it will kill some things, it will slap some things down. It's even got Throat Chop for more slappage. Good slaps, by the way, good slaps. Indeedy. So it's gonna be Zacian versus the world here. Very soon it's gonna be Zacian versus the world here. I think I'm just gonna go for. I'm gonna target this guy and I'm gonna slap this guy. Indeedy protects. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I gotta make sure I double target. Not double up. Now it's Zacian versus the world. I think I double up into this Indeedee this turn though. Or I can parting shot, but I just kinda wanna just kill it, man. Oh no, no. Oh no, I should have Hydro Pumped. I didn't expect the Throat Chop to do so much damage, man. That's actually just shocking, man. Amount of damage. Dimension return to normal too. Thunderbolt alone at the top. And you know, the usual, the usual. I need to... This turn, I kind of have to double protect here, I think. I need to see what he wants to target here. I just need to see what he wants to go for. Into the Palkia. Sure. Then I'm just gonna go for Trick Room. And probably Thunderous. Close combat seems pretty decent too. Thunderous Kick is a little bit more safe. His defense fell too. Nice. And now we probably got the game here. What's that dog emo actually? Gyro Ball. Pretty strong. This is going so smoothly, guys. We're probably gonna make it to Master Ball on the first week. We're on point. We're on point, boys. Behemoth Blade coming out. Look at that bird. That bird survived Sword. Shocking, actually. Literally shocking. Look how strong the bird is, guys. It literally got chopped and it survived. So strong, man, so strong.